got a good pair of lungs on him, that's for sure. He's a big boy, he's quite heavy, but we're still working on a name, so we'll have that as soon as we can. But it's the first time we've seen him, so having a proper chance to catch up and see him. It was, and I remind him of his tardiness when he's a bit old. So I know how long you've all been sat out here, so hopefully the hospital and you guys can all go back to normal now and we can you know, look after him. So he's got good looks, thankfully.
Good.
She's got way more than me, thank God. Thank you.